Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about the blessings of our father Abraham, our father of faith, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Jesus bore the curse on the cross, and Jesus took away our sins in his own body on the cross, and Jesus took away our spiritual death by going to hell for 3 days and 3 nights. But on the third day, after Jesus suffered in hell, the hellfire, roasted in fire, then Jesus rose on the third day, and he is now resurrected, and he has given us eternal life. And now Jesus is in heaven. Jehovah and Jesus are in heaven. The Holy Spirit is here on planet Earth. Deuteronomy chapter 28, verses 1 to 13. And it shall come to pass, if thou shalt hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord thy God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, to observe to do all his commandments which I command thee this day, that the Lord thy God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, will set thee on high above all nations of the earth, and all these blessings shall come on thee and overtake thee, if thou shalt hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. Blessed thou in the city, and blessed thou in the field. Blessed the fruit of thy body, and the fruit of thy ground, and the fruit of thy cattle, the increase of thy kine, and the flocks of thy sheep. Blessed thy basket and thy store, or kneading bowl. Blessed thou when thou comest in, and blessed thou when thou goest out. The Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, shall cause thine enemies that rise up against thee to be smitten, or defeated before thy face. They shall come out against thee one way, and flee before thee 7 ways. The Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, shall command a blessing upon thee in thy storehouses, and in all that thou settest thine hand unto. And he shall bless thee in the land which the Lord thy God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, giveth thee. The Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, shall establish thee an holy people unto himself, as he hath sworn unto thee, if thou shalt keep the commandments of the Lord thy God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, and walk in his ways. And all people of the earth shall see that thou art called by the name of the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ, and they shall be afraid of thee. And the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, shall make thee plenteous in goods, in the fruit of thy body, and in the fruit of thy cattle, and in the fruit of thy ground, in the land which the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, sware unto thy fathers Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob to give thee. The Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, shall open unto thee his good treasure, the heaven, to give the rain unto thy land in his season, and to bless all the work of thine hand. And thou shalt lend unto many nations, and thou shalt not borrow. And the Lord Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, shall make thee the head and not the tail, and thou shalt be above only, and thou shalt not be beneath, if that thou hearken unto the commandments of the Lord thy God, which I command thee this day to observe and to do. Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. And also Galatians chapter 3, verses 13 and 14. Christ Jesus, you have redeemed us all from the curse of the law. This curse of the law is mentioned in the verses after Deuteronomy chapter, in the chapter 28 of Deuteronomy. Deuteronomy chapter 28, verses 1 through 13 are the blessings, and the curses after 13 and 14 are the curses. And these are the curses that Jesus bore. Christ Jesus has redeemed us all from the curse of the law in Deuteronomy 28, verses 15 onwards, being made a curse for us, for it is written, cursed is everyone that hangeth on a tree, or the cross. When Jesus died on the cross, Jesus took away our curse also, and gave us the blessing. That the blessing of our father of faith Abraham might come upon us, the Gentiles, our Indians in India, in Jesus Christ, that we might receive the promise of the Holy Spirit through faith in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. So all we got to do is keep calling upon the name of Jesus. Keep saying Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. And Jesus will speak to you and guide you in your everyday life. choices and decisions. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.